onto the balaclava, and it's not too often I try and set my products on fire, but these are brilliant. And we've been going for well over 10 seconds and the flame is touching the balaclava the whole time. I don't have a blowtorch, but you know what? This is pretty good.